still climbing. I think that sucks about today's ride since is because the fun downhill portions are closed off. So basically, I just ride down the same fire road I climbed on, which isn't super fun. It's flat, although it's steep, but not much turns. Well, it's a short ride. It's actually already a decent amount of climbing. I mean, 600 feet. That's comparable to half a loop at Fremont Older. So, got a little bit of a workout. Tilt the camera up a little bit. Close to the top here. I think it's just since downhill. That's kind of it. Little opening here. Definitely smell some burning. Don't think it's a wildfire, especially given all the moisture. Maybe someone's some campgrounds nearby. I don't see why you want to camp in this stuff. At least, not yet. Alright. Let's see. I think we're getting close to John Nicholas Trailhead. Which you can't ride today. Oh, I don't know how long it's been closed. I don't even think it's rain related. I saw closure a while back. it. Gonna go up one more time. Anyway, that's it for today.